stop. Turn the lights on, please.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds
Project
have rendered
Augur.
Most of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Wow.
The Jedi is here.
On it. Don't kill me. I stay on you.
This is a great game, I just need to get better at it. Duty and resolve, new lightsaber switch acquired. Duty and resolve. Oh, this is, I'm about to... Don't miss! Ooh, would you look at that. Oh god. Okay, well, that's what killed him. Oh no! I'm not fast enough. What the heck? Wait, I could slow it down, can't I? I'm an idiot. Whoa. Don't know how I'm not dead. Let's go over here where we have some more space to fight.
Hit him! Blast him again!
I missed the target!
Ow, okay.
Yeah, I got it!
Stop! He's hurt!
It's hard to...
Stim!
Fight us, you coward! Keep focus! Someone else take him! No one's ever escaped us!
Technique really needs work. I'm just button mashing at this point. Oh my goodness. I could go back. I could go back over there and get some heals. Yeah, I'll change the color of the mantis. The full glow up. I can't even jump back over there, actually. I can't. Okay. Oh no! That was a sharp turn. No! No! Yikes! Whoa! I made it. Tell me there's a station, there's an area over here.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
The advantage over the Empire? I like to hear that. Wait a second. I feel like there's something over here. There was.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Murdered by these little Nutra rats. I'm like a wind hit. Up off me. Wait, I can examine something? Examine what? It said I could examine. And I went over here and it said I could examine. What is this saying I can examine? Something up top? It just said I could examine something. This?
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Can the right track also bring us to some heals? I'm gonna try not making every playthrough like 50 or something minutes long. It's just, that's just what's happening.
Can't get through.
I'm gonna force push.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the...
I gotta rest that. I got one skill point, but I think I need to just save up my skill points at this point. Cause for the rest of my skills, I'm gonna need two. Well, no, these take one. I don't know, what is this one again? Oh yeah, dodge and an attack. I need that. I need dodge and attack, yeah. I need to be able to dodge and then attack them.
Alright, I'll do my best.
There's so many goats over here. There's like so many goats. Dude, there's so many goats here. I kind of want to fight them so I can get the XP. Right?
Huh. Another one of these. I wonder if they connect.
That's a good question. How about we fight some goats first? Hi, little goat. I heard you like surprise attacks. Pushing its body. Wasn't really trying to push its body out the way like that.
Oh, okay. What's that, huh?
I really wanna check out this new stuff I'm getting for my lightsabers. I spy with my little eye. Goats aren't that strong. They are troublesome, though. They're very troublesome. Ah, should have dodged. I heard another goat. Are you the king goat? I'm gonna doubt that. I don't need to heal just yet, BD-8. Looks like I could squeeze through there.
Some help here, BD-1?
Did I say BD-8 again? BD-1! BB-8 is what's making me say BD-8. It's BD-8, not B... It's BD-1, not BD-8. Oh my god. Sounds so stupid. BB-8 is making me say that. It's BD-1-1. Do you know the number 1? Couch? Apparently not. I know your name is BD1. That is one raging storm.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Huh. In the world?
I believe this to be the earliest Cephal site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why. Guess I have to watch out for those things. Wonder if you can embrace the dark side in this game. Alright, seriously, what am I supposed to be doing here? Get over there somehow, I think. Okay, going through this way. Skungus, avoid contact, moving carefully around the Skungus. I fell straight through. Ah. Ugh, can these things back off? Oh my goodness. There's so many Skungus. Well, that's something I can kill. That's not a Skungus. Cut!
Interesting.
Looks like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Sockets on the ground?
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
There's some science. There's some science to this. There's some science involved here. Oh my god. I can't get in there now. Break something else. I broke this one. Oh. I didn't see that one. Yeah. no way to stop the other ones. I'm too slow. Yes, yes. No, you're so close. Get in there. I got this. Maybe I don't got this. There's something I'm missing that I'm not doing. It's like it's almost there. And now it somehow ended up over here. Oh, it almost got in. I gotta figure this out. There's no way it got stuck, right? Move. Move, you ball. Let me run. This is so annoying. Like, this is beyond annoying. Oh wait, I didn't go this way. Oh my god. I'm not dying to you Nutra rats. I didn't even see this way. I probably didn't have to mess with that ball. I was playing with that ball for I don't know how long. Can't do nothing with that. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Hey there, BD-1.
Oh wait, can I climb on this? Okay, I'm making progress, I think. I messed up. Did I need to do that? I'm wondering. Wonder if I close it. Okay, I just need to do it for a little bit. Ooh. Man, I'll tell you, I am not that good at this game so far. Okay, I have no skill points, but I'm gonna rest. I could keep playing this game for many more hours, but it is 2 o'clock in the morning as I'm recording this, so gonna have to just end it. I'm gonna end it right here. Yeah, we'll pick it back up in the next one. So, yeah. Sorry I'm bad at this game so far, but hey, it's a learning progress. So, if you like the video, if you like the stream, you know, if you like me, yeah, I guess, you know, hit that like button. I didn't have that much energy. I was streaming this game way too late. I already streamed JoJo earlier. And I got all of that footage, but some friends got on today that I haven't played with in a while, and you know, haven't seen in a while, so I played with them. And even though I was going to stream much earlier and I probably could have gotten more Star Wars in today, I'm grateful for the amount I got in today. So we can end it right here. Sorry most of the Star Wars episodes are really long. Again, sorry, the JoJo episodes are really long. If you watch those, I hate making them that long, but sometimes that's just what happens. So, you know, peace and chicken grease, like, subscribe, and all that stuff. Catch you guys next week.